I, student of IBS Mumbai, would like to give you highlight on eligibility criteria for placement in our college. So the first and topmost priority is 75% attendance in through all the semesters. Second criteria is minimum CGPA you have in your semesters. Third criteria is number of years of experience. So experience could be in specific domain. It could be sales, operations, marketing, finance, etc. Companies are specific whether they require engineer or non-engineer. And you should also have, they also ask for minimum eligibility criteria during your graduation, 12th standard and 10th standard marks. You should have an overall good performance in your SIP and also throughout these 2 years in your PGPM course. And specialized certificates. So you can do certification course which could be an add-on to your resume. And also IBS provides scholarships for the same. Thank you.